I'm back.
Hey, here's one that hasn't flown very much lately. So it is, you can't guess, an F-15 in honor of Chuck, NASA rocket man.
This one's quite the mover. Got an FMS 70 millimeter in it, and moves pretty good. Changed the speed control. The other one moves some funky stuff. There's in this little bit of a breeze here. It's off. You're up. Quite smartly. Groove. I can cruise around on half throttle, but fun as that. Flip. Gear down. Coming in from the wrong side. Gonna go for a long landing. But it's a landing. Oh, chippy. Okay, hang on. I gotta show you this landing gear. Didn't come with retract, so I put some in. But it's fairly light wing loaded. The thing is, blink. There we go. There you go. So, I bent the shit out of everything. Par for the course. Oh, I dislodged one. I was brutal on it. Anyways, they still go in. Landing gear. And in case they didn't work, because they're cheap little Hobby King ones, left them a little bit slung out. But guess what? This little baby moves. 3 minutes of pucker factor. Well, that's my day off. See you guys. Thank you, NASA. Proud of you guys.